did we lose, but I scored against the England in Wembley. That was great feeling, but the other side we lose against England, and that was not the best for us. But we won first game against Slovenia. That's important for us because we are still second. We had a good chance go to Euro, and it was something special for me last week. Yeah, Celta, they helped me to go to first national team and to play for first national team. That's important because also before I go to Celta, I was with the national team, but I didn't play, and I think so was good step for me. They mostly speak about the Spanish league, how is the quality is high, then because not many Slovakia players are in La Liga. That's why they speak too much about the La Liga. It has been a really nice time because the city is really nice, also the people around this club, also the teammates, staff, everybody really helped me and also really to welcome me. And I just try to enjoy my life here, also to enjoy the football. That's most important for me. It was not difficult for me because also when I was in Denmark, we tried to play the same kind of style. That was not difficult to play like this. I just know that about the semi-final cup, the players, they told me about these two games. I was just a little bit unlucky, but it's just next game we must to win, and I think so we have quality to win this game. I think so also last two games we play, I think so we play okay, we have a good chance. Also against Betis and also against Real Sociedad, we scored first, and then just maybe a little bit more concentration last part of the game, but I think so we have the quality to win and also the mentality. It's really nice to see him again. I play with him in Nordschland. I think so he's a really good player for us and also for La Liga because he's really young, he's really good with dribble. He has really talent, and if he will make hard work, he can be one day, he can be the best player in the world, but he must do hard work, and then I really enjoy to see play him again. I think so he can give the speed and also I think so we score three goals, it's okay, but he still have something special like Messi. Maybe you didn't see him 5 minutes, but then you give him the ball and he have the feeling to score important games, and also he can really help for us. We will see you on Sunday in Balaidos.